What up, YouTube dude? What's going on, y'all, man? All right, we got a movie tonight. We're gonna try a movie. I don't have much luck getting movies on my channel for some reason, man. I don't know. I haven't figured out that sweet science to upload them without getting them blocked. Anyway, we're gonna try this one. This just came out yesterday. It's called Clean. It has Adrien, Brody in it, and it looked like a pretty good movie. I happen to like Adrien, Brody myself, so hope you guys like it. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more movies, hit me a subscribe, comment, like, share. You know, let me know what's going on. Let's go. Alright, so this guy, what is he, a garbage man? It's a good job. It's a good job, man. Sometimes I wonder when I pray, is he even listening? Is he even listening? Sometimes I wonder when I pray, are you even listening? It's a nice frame. Hell yeah, you might keep that. So he keeps a lot of stuff, huh? I would too, probably. If I see something that was worth keeping.
Be good, Queen.
He's an Irish wolfhound. That's a big ass dog to have too. I've never actually had one, but I've seen him.
Addict. You know, I got hurt serving. They gave me some pills. I just kept on taking them until I couldn't think about nothing else. One day they turned off the tap. Got so sick, my legs wouldn't straighten out. But the physical was nothing compared to what was going on up here.
A good dose is hard to cop.
The streets were flooded with a good dose.
The rush of violence is better than dope. Better than blow. Better than ace. Meth. Crack. If you're lucky, it'll leap, but come down.
It's about cleaning up my side of the street and letting it go so I can be of maximum usefulness where my feet are. Right under me. Here. Now.
What is it that makes us return to that empty place we keep going back to?
I don't know. What is it?
The beaten dog that needs his owner. A jilted lover full of hope. Failed father.
This guy has a lot of problems, man.
A meeting. Figured you might need lunch.
You know people are gonna start saying you're my dad. Let me guess.
It's good for you.
Ever think about eating fish once in a while?
Nah.
Just mix it up a little.
Fish is dirty. You don't like it, I can stop
no,
bringing
no.
it.
No, no. Hold on. I got something.
Yeah, you don't like it.
I used to make these for my parents before the accident. Glad it's your bracelet.
Go on now, you're gonna miss the bus.
Bye.
So, okay. So this is, I've seen this in the preview. So he has some type of attachment to this girl, I guess, right? Oh, hell no. Is that her? Shit, looks like her. Man. Oh, she sick?
Where are your feet?
Under my...
What'd you say?
Come on, man. I said right here, under me.
It is my job to remind you that choosing not to talk is still choosing. That's on you. We do the work. That's it. Most guys I sponsor, they got a hard time doing work. Don't want to see what they did. Don't want to take care of it. Just want to leave the mess that they made. Sweep it up under
the carpet. So he's a sponsor. That's why he was looking at him.
And hope that it goes away. But you got a different sort of malady. Yeah, it ain't the work. That's the problem. It's the letting go. Some things you can never clean up no matter how hard you try.
What happens then?
Well, you find a way to make peace with them. Or they make war with you.
Fucking embarrassing.
What? He ain't allowed to kick it with the brothers?
Let him get it out of his system.
Know some killers that'll take you out like a gentleman. Feel like Mike Myers, I'm killing shit. Niggas know we all about our Benjamins. You can't see us cause the beam is coming tense. Know some killers that'll take you out like a gentleman.
What's up, no school?
The bus didn't come.
Didn't come?
Said service cuts. Stopped running it to the neighborhood.
Grandma can't take you?
The car's broken. But it's fine, I can walk.
To walk, huh?
People?
What?
I mean, I always see you alone. Just wonder if you miss being around people.
I'm around people.
Just seems like you want to be alone, that's all. Like you'd have a girl, whatever. All that.
I ain't really good at all that. Yeah.
What is that? So he eats fish.
You're late.
Yeah, my fault.
We got work. You're on the clock.
Maybe I don't feel like smelly fucking fish tonight.
That's the smell of success. What do we got? One left?
Yeah.
I got it.
I thought I joked in there.
Short five.
Fucking Chinese.
Yeah.
Fucking Chinese.
5 on 200 ain't shit.
No? Ain't shit.
Uh-oh.
Your grandfather, Michael Sr., used to say, you let the small things slide, you'll be failure.
Okay, Dad.
Put Mikey to work.
He probably stole it, man. The kid, huh? He got out of the bike.
My father, Michael Sr. He used to make me clean these things. Nastiest job in the shop. Fucking guts rot as soon as they hit the air. I used to hate that smell. I got used to it.
Jesus! Right in broad daylight outside? Yeah, but what was that, a body? All right, fuck it. It's not my business.
Cuts.
Gotta do everything ourselves these days, huh? For your trouble.
Good.
Huh. Damn, I would've took that money.
You too.
Dude, is he about to ride? So what, he just get... So he just got knocked out like that. He didn't hear that dude come up. Porn. Drugs. What he got? That looks gross. Probably not though. Probably good.
Yes. Hey. Your team's winning.
Glad to be back in the
corner. Talking.
Be with my friends in the streets, making
Mikey.
Friends, old ass parents, with my boys is the realest. The streets and my family, I know you be good.
You think those niggas are your family?
Mm.
The only reason your boys keep a punk like you around is because they know your father is the motherfucking king.
You want fuck you?
Yeah? You want to stab me? Go on, little prince. Go ahead. Make yourself a man.
Fuck this shit! I'm done, this shit is dead!
Oh. Okay, Kanye.
Look in the fucking mirror!
Getting late.
You ain't my father.
Your grandma's gonna worry.
Hey, yo, you deaf, motherfucker? Fuck out of here. Tripping, dog. See this thing, dog? She said she was busy. What's up?
Dude, what are you doing talking to that little girl anyway, you big ass motherfucker? You're a grown ass dude.
Thank you.
Why are you fucking with this little girl anyway, man? Hell nah, man. You motherfuckers, man. What are you guys doing, man? Damn, no one can hear. Did you learn your lesson yet, you damn little girl? Don't ever go in there with all them guys. Them. What the hell are you doing? Ah, no, that was old boy's son. It's over now. He's gonna be coming after your ass for that. And it's all being recorded. Somebody's going to jail. Oh, so he's alive. Fuck. Well, he was trying to rape a girl. He got what he had coming to him. So. Damn. He's a cop.
Kill the girl and the old lady first, so he can see. Make it messy.
Damn.
We almost had him. At least we know he's up north. We got eyes everywhere now. Send in Hector's crew. They'll go when it's done.
I need the bathroom.
You don't have to wait.
No, I need to go.
Jeez. Hell yeah, my guy. That's how we handle business. No hesitation. Right in the throat. Now take his weapon. That shit looks tight. Here we go. Hell yeah. Those dudes look like some badasses, though. I would have went the other direction had I seen those dudes. For real. The fucking axes and shit. Like, what the fuck are we doing here? Don't worry, man. The white dude's coming to kill these dudes. Adrien Brody's about to come and handle this. He killed all of those dudes? Man, it's a bad motherfucker. Woo. Now check their pockets for cash. I mean, you might as well, right? Kill them. So was he a killer or something before this? Oh, did she do drugs? Why? Don't tell me she took your dope and did it. She was a little kid. What type of kid does that? Just wants to copy her dad, I guess? Wow. Why would she... Your daughter did it, really. I'm gonna make it right.
Will you come back?
How's he gonna make it right, though? You have to kill that dude, all of his homeboys.
No numbers, and it's cheap. Better kill a motherfucking bear.
How much for the flag?
That's on me, man.
It's time to handle some business. You feel me?
Trash man. Wasn't always a trash man.
What the fuck was he? What was he then? Some type of serial killer? Some type of real man?
How'd you get this number?
Man, so who is this dude? Can we get like a bio on him? Can we get a breakdown of like who he is or what he was or what he was about?
Thank you.
That's how we, that's one way to handle business, you know? He just right in there. Now that's a way to make an entrance right there. Feel me? Come on, though. I mean, really? You got my surprise, that's for sure. Reload.
He's in the room. He's in the fucking room.
Whoa. Head blown. Jesus. Whoa. What?
Boom.
Jesus. Whoa, that's what I'm talking about. Shotgun killing. That's that, that silencer was tight though. Told you to stay there. Whoa, man, this man done killed like 10 people already, man. How many more could there be? I would have ran. Hop out the window, man. Oh, he got hit. Fuck. The guy with the wrench. He got skills. That was a waste of a flare. I guess it's badass though, right? Who got the gun? Is he gonna die?
He's there. All the way down.
Is he about to die? Suicide mission. One of the shotguns is gone. He almost got you.
My kid's face to shit. And then you drive a fucking garbage truck into my goddamn house.
Go get him now, man. Damn, he blocked that shit. Damn. Remus is getting you.
That's my boy.
Whoa, now they get him. Fuck that. Go beat his ass too. So he's alive then. Right? I mean, that's what I took from that. I've taken that he's alive. You feel me? He killed all the bad guys and lived. Feel me? Yes, definitely. The couple said, I'm gonna get my cheese. Man. What's happening though? I think he lived. I think he's alive. I think everything is good. What did you guys think about that video, man? Was it tight? I think it was pretty cool. Cool little movie, right? Like, comment, subscribe.